Hola, me llamo Señora Wales. Estoy aquí en Granada. Soy profesora de alemán, español y francés. Adiós.
Hola, me llamo Sara. Estoy aquí en Barcelona. Adiós.
Buenos días, me llamo Ashley. Estoy aquí en Granada. Adiós.
Guten Tag, ich heiße Frau Welsch, ich bin Deutschlehrerin und Französischlehrerin. Ich bin hier in Erlangen. Willkommen in George Pindar.
Guten Morgen, ich heiße Steven. Ich bin hier in Köln. Auf Wiedersehen.
Guten Tag, ich heiße Cooper. Ich bin hier in Aachen. Tschüss.
Guten Abend, ich heiße Alfie. Ich bin hier in Berlin. Tschüss.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Madame Price. Je suis professeure de français. Je suis ici à Montpellier. Au revoir.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Jacques. Je suis ici à Paris. Au revoir.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Thier. Je suis ici à Bordeaux. Au revoir.
Bonsoir, je m'appelle Billy. Je suis ici à Lyon. Salut.
Welcome to Humanities, I'm Miss Robinson and here are some presentations for History and Geography.
Geography, the world is yours to explore. So, first of all, we're going to cover earthquakes and hurricanes, so big rainstorms and a lot of death and destruction, which is quite sad to be honest. But we are also going to be covering rainstorms, where we get all our medicines from the plants in the earth, and how the trees soak in carbon dioxide, which is let out from your mum's car, into the air, so which is quite awful for us to breathe in. Which also, the carbon dioxide can cause global warming, which is basically here where we have a mountain, this glacier's melted where it used to be all the way down here, from 1982 all the way up the mountain. It's got really hot in the air, no snowstorms at winter and stuff, and also volcanoes. Although they're cool to watch, all the lava, the smoke, which is actually called the pyroclastic ash cloud, can stop you going on holiday if it erupts. No planes, you can't go on holiday. And here, this is actually Scarborough, Hallbeck Hall, don't know if you know it, you might do. There used to be a big hotel on top of it, but when it started raining, the clay gave way. So the Hallbeck Hall, the hotel, it fell down. And what they're doing now to stop stuff like that, say the spa where you go and watch all your shows, at the back of that, they've got these big metal beams that are bigger than your house. They've stuck them into the ground so all the cliff don't fall through.
So human geography is about the population of the Earth and how people are living. So far, currently, for 2020, we are in between 7 and 8 billion. But by 2050, some scientists have predicted that we will be at 9 billion people. That's a lot of people. And all of them will be crammed in a mega city. Now, some of the poorer countries will be living in shantytowns. What shantytowns, you might be asking? They are homemade houses, or shacks, made from scrap material that some poorer people have built. Now, how we can improve this is by, like, redesigning the city, like we did in 2012 with the London Olympics. And with, you know what Argos used to be? Now Sainsbury's owns it. And what they're trying to do with this is make cafes and flats for more people to live in. Now, how they get that there is with the brands that are going to be sponsoring this. Now, with the brands, they're all over the world, making buttloads of money. And like with more brands, they're going to be going into the cities. Like, there's going to be a McDonald's there, say there's going to be a McDonald's down the street, anywhere.
So, environmental geography. This is for resources and to keep the world a better place for the future generations. And we can do this by stopping global warming by not cutting down forests. If we don't stop cutting down forests, this is an example of what will happen. Forest fires, etc. And this is where the Earthshot Prize and a lady called Greta Thunberg comes in. The Earthshot Prize is a competition that is happening for 10 years straight, where every 1 year, the person with the best invention to keep global warming at its lowest will get £1 million. It's run by Prince William and David Attenborough. Then we come on to Greta Thunberg. She's a young lady who is trying to stop global warming the best she can. We can also come into the Three Gorge Dam, which helps us by keeping our water storage up, but it also destroys habitats for animals and other things like that.
Another day here, eh?
I don't know how long have you even been here now.
3 years roundabout?
Wow.
What was the argument even about?
I don't even know anymore.
Well, at least we're not dead yet.
Don't say that. Sammy died today.
Went to a good cause.
If you want to find out, study history!
Thank you for siding with us, America.
It's okay, Britain.
I am sick of this Cold War!
Please don't drop your nuclear weapons on us.
I shall not, as long as you do not use yours.
That's fine with us. Thank you for siding with us, America. Tie-ho, pip-pip.
What was the Cold War?
If you want to find out more, study history!
Hi, Henry.
Hi. Divorced!
What?
Ugh. Hi, Henry!
Hi. Beheaded.
What?
Hi, Henry.
Died.
Hello, Henry.
Divorced.
Hello, Henry.
Beheaded.
What? Hello, Henry.
Hi.
Yes.
If you want to find out more,
study history!